survival outlaw. Without shooting, not killing. Survival outlaw. Without shooting, not killing. Yeah, 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 yeah. The anger. The anger in his life. Scientists create. I'ma tell the truth, yeah. It's a viral outlaw. Without shooting or killing, yeah. It's a viral outlaw. Without shooting or killing, without shooting or killing. You can't look for no nuclear destruction. Hit on you, it's a viral infection. Created to kill your respiratory virus. Respiratory virus. Help you understand, you don't know the lies that they teach and they preach and they try to reach. It's an outbreak, an epidemic, so I have to know it's the real thing. So I'm trying to get in my mind. It's the close thing to understand this God's time. And I understand the people don't know why, cause they never see wisdom. Always listening on YouTube, trying to watch a video, but they don't know what's going on around them. It's the delusion in the smoke screen. They don't have the words to live for and the knowledge to really grow for. So I tell you, this is the way they live. Closing mind to knowledge and wisdom. CB had the answer, but they didn't really ask for the wisdom. So I tell you, I'm in the deep sea, pulling up roots to really, really high. Keep me healing, I'm telling and I'm reeling. And I'm on my mind, so they can't really kill me with no chrono. I'm telling you, cause I'm down for the dolo. Keep it smooth, cause I got the healing of the nation. Understand, they really contemplating. Scientists coming up with virus to kill us. It's a viral. Survival, and they don't have to use guns or bullets and shoot you and kill you. It's a viral warfare. They don't need no bullets to kill you and shoot you. They don't need no bullets to kill and shoot you. It's a viral out war. But I got the knowledge and I'm trying to use it. I'm understand, I breathe deep. Ask God to really guide me through this different entity. Yes, it's pestilence and famines. It's hidden in Ezekiel 5. Understand, I got to live my life. Pray that God keep me through the strife. When I know it's twists and turns.